Daddy always thought Daddy married beneath him. That's what he said. That's what he said. When he proposed, he informed my mother he was probably our very last chance. And though she was 22, though she was 22, though she was 22, she married him. Life with my dad wasn't ever a picnic, more like a come as you are. When I was 5, I remember my mother dug earrings out of the car. I knew that they weren't hers, but it wasn't something you want to discuss. He wasn't warm. Well, not to her. Well, not to us. But everything was beautiful at the ballet. Graceful men lived, lovely girls in white. Yes, everything was beautiful at the ballet. I was happy at the ballet.
That's when I started ballet class.
Up a steep and very narrow stairway to the voice like a metronome. Up a steep and very narrow stairway. It wasn't paradise. It wasn't paradise. It wasn't paradise. But it was home. Mother always said I'd be very attractive when I grew up. Different, she said, with a special something and a very, very personal flair. And though I was 8 or 9, though I was 8 or 9, though I was 8 or 9, I hated her. Now, different is nice, but it sure isn't pretty. Pretty is what it's about. I never met anyone who was different who couldn't. So beautiful, I'd never live to see. But it was clear, if not to her, well, then to me, that everyone is beautiful at the ballet. Every prince has got to have his wife. Yes, everyone.
But when my father came to pick me and my mother up at the hospital, he said, well, I thought this was going to help, but I guess not. A few months later, he left and never came back. Anyway, I had this incredible fantasy life. I used to dance around the living room with my arms up like this. And in my fantasy, there was this Indian chief. And he'd say to me, Maggie, do you want to dance? And I'd say, Daddy, I would love to dance.
But it was clear when he proposed that I was born to help their marriage and wed.
That's what she said.
That's what he said. I used to dance around the living room. Everything was beautiful
at the ballet. I was pretty, I was happy, I would love to.
Enjoyment. That ain't it, kid. That ain't it, kid. Dance 10 looks 3 is like die. Left the theater and called the doctor for my appointment to buy tits, lip, and ass. Bought myself a fancy pair. Tightened up the derriere. Did the nose with it. All that goes with it. Tits and ass. Had the bingo bongo done. Suddenly I'm getting national. Didn't cost a fortune either. Didn't hurt my sex life either. Flat and sassy. I would get the straight of losers. Beggars really can't choose. That ain't it, kid. That ain't it, kid. Fix the chassis. How do you do? Life turned into an endless medley. Gee, it had to be you. Why? Tits and ass. With covered blankets bare. Now you're knocking someone there. You have got them. Hey, Dr. Bottle, hey, it's a gas. Just a dash of silicone. She can move more rockers than your butt. Tits and ass can change your life. Be sure to change. I'm a dancer. That's who I am. What I do. Oh, I'm a dancer. Give me the steps. I come through. Give me somebody to dance for. Give me somebody to show.
Let me wake up in the morning to find I am somewhere exciting to go. Let me dance for you. Let me try. Let me dance for you. We made a lot of music dancing you and I. Give me a place to begin. I am a dancer. I have come home. Let me in. Give me somebody to dance with. Give me somebody to be. Let me wake up feeling terribly proud that the girl in the mirror is me.
What I did for love, what I did for love. Look, my eyes are dry. The gift was ours to borrow. It's as if we always knew. And I won't regret what I did for love. What I did for love. Gone. Love is never gone. As we travel on, love's what we'll remember. Kiss today goodbye.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 17th annual Miss Gay America pageant. I present you at this time our 50 contestants who will be working hard for you this evening, beginning with contestant number one, first alternate to Miss Gay Nebraska, Muffy Rosenberg. Contestant number two, Miss Gay Maryland, Vicki Foxx. Contestant number three, Miss East Coast, Tiffany Bonet. Contestant number four, Miss Gay Kansas, Misty Nicole. Contestant number five, Miss Gay Indiana, Latina Garrett. Contestant number six, Miss Gay Arizona, Penelope Poupe. Contestant number seven, Miss Gay Ohio, Denise Russell. Contestant number eight, Miss Gay Virginia, Coti. Contestant number nine, Miss Gay Kentucky, Cezanne. Contestant number 10, representing the Miss Atlanta Coast, Chloe Coleman. Contestant number 11, first alternate Miss Gay Midwest, Valerie Lohr. Contestant number 12, Miss Gay Michigan, Melissa Jade. Contestant number 13, Miss South Central States, Judy Jetson. Contestant number 14, first alternate Miss North Carolina, Shawnna Brooks. Contestant number 15, Miss Gay District of Columbia, Ladonna Mills. Contestant number 16, first alternate, Miss Gay Michigan, Chanel Caruthers. Contestant number 17, Miss Heart of America, Zsa Zsa Principle. Contestant number 18, first alternate, Miss Gay Arkansas, Raven St. James. Contestant number 19, first alternate, Miss Tri-State, Donna Day. Contestant number 20, Miss Gay Tri-State, Peach Melba. Contestant 21, first alternate, Miss Southwest of America, Whitney Page. Contestant 22, Miss Gay Missouri, Kim Alexis. Contestant 23, Miss North Carolina, for female impersonators, Jennifer Barrett. Contestant 24, first alternate, Miss South Central, Papa LeMay. Contestant 25, first alternate, Miss Mason Dixon, Samara Stevens. Contestant 26, Miss Northeast of America, Ashley Alexander. Contestant 27, Miss Gay Florida, Patty Cates. Contestant 28, first alternate, Miss Gay Texas, Rachel Masters. Contestant 29, Miss Gay Texas, Sweet Savage. Contestant 30, Miss Mason Dixon, Contestant 31, first alternate, Miss Gay New York, Electra St. Jill. Contestant 32, Miss Gay Nebraska, Dorian Drake. Contestant 33, first alternate, Miss Heart of America, Melinda Ryder. Contestant 34, Miss Gay North, Brandy Alexander. Contestant 35, Miss Gay Southwest, Lindsay Love. Contestant 36, Miss Gay Mid-Atlantic, Champagne Douglas. Contestant 37, Miss West Virginia, Ashley Cruz. Contestant 38, Miss Gay New Jersey, Robin Wayne. Contestant 39, first alternate, Miss Tennessee, Sable Chanel. Contestant 40, Miss Gay Midwest, Vicki Vincent. Contestant 41, Miss South Carolina, Casey Cole. Contestant 42, Miss Gay Tennessee, Sharita Whiteside. Contestant 43, first alternate, Miss Gay North, Jamie Douglas. Contestant 44, first runner-up, Miss Gay Indiana, Penny Fontaine. Contestant 45, first alternate, Miss Gay Kansas, Nikki Montez. Contestant 46, Miss New York State, Darlene Duncan. Contestant 47, Miss Gay Oklahoma, Diana Stryker. Contestant 48, representing the Atlanta Coast, Jamie McMurray. Contestant 49, first alternate, Miss Missouri, Michelle McCaughlin. Contestant 50, Miss Gay Arkansas, Deidre Dillon.
Miss Gay America 1984 decision the judges have reached, a decision on the 10 finalists, and the 10 finalists will be performing for you tonight.
Thank you.
They are contestant number 29, Sweet Sabbath. Contestant number 40, Vicki Vincent. Contestant number 20, Peach Melba. Contestant number 23, Jennifer Barrett. Contestant number 34, Brandy Alexander. Contestant number 3, Tiffany Bonet. Contestant number 50, Deidre Dillon. Contestant number 48, Jamie Monroe. Contestant number 18, Raven St. James. And contestant number 11, Valerie Lohr. At this time, we would like to introduce to you our judges, our panel of judges, and a very fine panel they are. Our first judge this week has been involved in the performance and production of female impersonation for almost 20 years. He is a member of the comedic female impersonation troupe known nationwide as Sex Incorporated, and was most recently a Miss Gay America promoter for 8 years. He has judged many state, regional, and local pageants. He is a noted hairstylist and has the distinction of being an independent salon owner for the past 10 years from St. Louis, Missouri, Mr. Chuck Atterbury. Chairperson of the Arkansas Coalition of Gay and Lesbian Organizations, on the board of the directors of Arkansas Gay and Lesbian Task Force. He was a theater and dance major at the University of Arkansas at Little Rock, performed in the Court of Honor of the Miss Arkansas pageant with Ballet Arkansas, and has choreographed several productions statewide for various theater groups. Also president of the Little Rock Gay Bowling League, Mr. James Pounders Jr. Our next judge is from Durham, North Carolina, and has been involved with the North Carolina female impersonation pageant system since 1979. He was judged just about every city and regional pageant in North Carolina. He is recognized as one of the outstanding educators in America. He has published units of instructions that are used in high schools and universities in North Carolina. His awards and honors include North Carolina Business Education Teacher of the Year, North Carolina Vocational Education Teacher of the Year, the Terry Sanford Award for Creative Teaching, the International Greg Shorthand Award. He is a member of numerous civic, educational, and honorary organizations. He serves on the board of directors of the Pi Beta Lambda and the Future Business Leaders of America, and is a writing consultant in business education in the community college system and the Department of Public Instruction. His name is Mr. Lester Cobb. Currently residing in Houston, Texas, originally from Jackson, Mississippi, he has been actively involved in the visual and performing arts as a choreographer and an accomplished singer and dancer for the past 15 years. He has enjoyed a multifaceted association with the nationally recognized Houston-based theater under the Stars Company, as well as having danced for the last 3 years with the Miss Texas pageant under the direction of Mr. B. Don Magnus. He has also done several tours with the assortment of industrial shows across the country. A recently chartered member of Actors Equity, he is preparing to relocate in New York City, Mr. Benjamin Shelton. And our head judge for this evening is from Dallas, Texas. She has been a professional model. She was Miss Gay Dallas 1986. And is an entertainer in her own right. She has judged numerous contests, both straight and gay, including Miss Gay Texas, Mr. Gay All-American, and Miss Gay Dallas. Returning from last year, Miss America panel of judges, please welcome the newly crowned Lady of the Year, Miss Lisa Bryson. And there you have our panel of judges. Tonight you're in store for quite a bit of entertainment, so we're going to keep it moving. Please welcome once again to our stage, Miss Cherry Lane. Cherry Lane.
Keep on counting. You are mine.
At this time, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce you to you. I'm so nervous, I don't know why. To introduce to you a very wonderful young man that I've had the pleasure of meeting about 3 months ago, and he has done fabulous, fabulous work for us. He is our current reigning Mr. Gay All-American, and he has quite a bit of performing credits, ranging from summer stock, dance repertoire companies, a film, a road tour of his own magic show, believe it or not, which he cleverly entitles The Magic Company. Please welcome. And while at ECU, which is Eastern Carolina University, he portrayed Paul in the department's production of Chorus Line, which you saw earlier in the show. Please welcome Mr. Gay All-American, Mr. Patrick Boyd. Patrick Boyd.
What did I have that I don't have? What did you like that I've lost track of? What did I do that I don't do the way I did before? What isn't there that once was there? When did I lose the sweet warm knack of something in me that you could see there beckons to you no more? I'm just a victim of time, obsolete in my pride, out of date and outclassed by my past. What did you see that's gone in me? What did I use that I'm now shy of? That there